You're dead. Sorry about that. You're dying. Bitch.
Cute. I'm sure she thought she was a real pro. I feel a little bit safer. Not totally safe. I'm still shaking a bit, but a little bit safer. I refuse to live in fear. I am not a bleeding-heart liberal. I felt like I was cleaning up a mess. Not like spilled food. Not like vomit. Not even like diarrhea. The worst mess possible. They weren't human. I don't see them as human. I see them as vermin. This bitch was going to through her life, spoiling things for other people, thieving, robbing, drug use. It's all fun, cool, exciting, and highly profitable. Until somebody kills you. Like I give a damn who she is. I'm sorry. So much you regret. I try to be a good person. I try to do what I should, be friendly to other people, help them when I can. I try to be a good citizen. And because I try to be a decent person, they think I'm a patsy. I'm a sucker. They think I'm there for them to take advantage of. Is that the reward for being a good person? And if I gather enough evidence, they might be prosecuted. If they're prosecuted, it might go to court. If it goes to court, they might be found guilty. If they're found guilty, they might spend 6 months, 2 years in jail. And then they're out, and they need money worse than ever, and they're filled with revenge. I cannot live a life like that. I cannot have that chewing on me for the rest of my life. I cannot. I refuse to live with that level of fear in my life.